be had at a reasonable $9,500. Saying appears to be a real SS. Let's see what Patrick Glenn Nichols would say. This was a barn find. You want to say it was sitting in a field? Sitting in a barn.
Now you can tell. It's actually a Malibu. Yeah. They came out of the walk. It was only 66, 67, 68 with a 138 serial number designated Super Sport. They didn't do that in 65 or 64.
$9,500 parts car. Connecticut.
It's a quarter pound.
Right. You see it?
Hundreds of them, at least 100, well, whatever,